time. Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith with you as always to describe it. And we're looking forward to something special today.
Well, I think so, Martin. I hope these two teams won't disappoint us.
And here for you today, Juventus against Sampdoria. It's Juventus, Alan, that we're really going to focus on. Your thoughts?
What a great chance for them, this set of players. Top of the table at this stage in the season. They've produced some good football over the course of the last few months, and do a bit more of the same now and they'll probably be there.
Key figure for Juventus in this fixture, I'm sure he's going to be.
Yeah, he's one of the best one-two-touch players around. He really does see the picture quickly.
The Juventus lineup then. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Alexandro starts with Mattia Bisciglio in the full-back positions. Blaise Matuidi starts with Miralem Pjanic in the centre of the park. Mario Mandzukic is the main striker today. The Sampdoria team news. The player just behind the front two is going to have a lot of influence if they can get the ball to him.
Yeah, it's the classic number 10 role, really, isn't it? And if he can get on the ball and find some space, more than capable of slipping in passes to those two strikers.
I think when we come here to see matches in this stadium, Alan, we're very conscious how fortunate we are, because the old Stadio dell'Alpi was not a very pleasant place to visit, and this, you can see why Juventus moved here. It's lovely.
Oh yes, I mean, I played in that old stadium against Torino, and it was like a morgue, really. You were so far away from the crowd. This is much better.
Matuidi. Juventus on the attack. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Pareto.
Zapata.
Gaston Ramirez.
Pareto. Now here is a... Saw the goal and went for it. And that will be a corner.
Played in.
It's not really away, but he's pissed away by the keeper.
Gaston Ramirez.
Played back.
Ferrari.
Barreto.
Good position, they've worked.
Laid in the clear. Good stop by the goalkeeper. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Has to score. Excellent piece of defensive play, under some pressure, I must say. Attacking third.
In the middle is Mandzukic.
And they put away the first goal of the game. Juventus.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
Well, they are heading quite literally for glory here.
Oh, it's a beauty that. He won't head many better ones this season, I don't think.
Well,
Juventus in the lead. Barreto.
De Sciglio. Little private game between the two of them. It goes out wide again. Good-looking build-up, but it rather petered out.
Can he clear his lines now?
Miralem Pjanic. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. And the aim of the cross is towards Dybala.
Ramirez.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Oh, they're almost too quick for themselves, fell over their own feet. And the counter-attack just peters out.
Pagliarella.
Ramirez. Fabio Pagliarella.
Gaston Ramirez. Could be dangerous.
This might be it!
Oh, you can't get much closer than that without actually scoring.
Oh, unlucky. You can't believe he's missed from so close in two.
And it is Juventus having to work really hard here to protect this lead with half-time approaching.
Gaston Ramirez.
Attacking well here.
Zapata.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but two added minutes.
Gaston Ramirez.
Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Pissed away by the keeper. In the middle is Mandzukic.
And they put away the first goal of the game.
This might be it.
Start now of the second period.
Ramirez.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Proper tackle that.
Ramirez.
Barreto. Now, this is an interesting attack. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Barreto.
He's aiming for the front post. Matuidi.
Miralem Pjanic. Mandzukic. Mandzukic wants to be really positive. Mandzukic! Won it, has to clear it. From him, just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Good forward play from them. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Gaston Ramirez, Zapata, Douglas Costa. Saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Well, they're in a good position here. The equaliser here. Well, no complaints here about the equaliser. Even the team that have conceded it, I think, have recognised that they've been on the receiving end of much of this game. But they were hoping they could hold on. They haven't been able to do that. And now they'll be concerned as to whether there'll be another goal in this match. And it will see them beaten. Yeah, the referee's signalling for the substitution to take place now. And he's going to go off, and he's going to go off to a huge ovation.
Yeah, and look at him, he's lapping it up. And why wouldn't he? He's putting an awful lot of effort here, quality.
Here's Alexandra. Well, they've built a position that's worth defending. Now we'll see how good their defending is, Alan.
We say it often enough, but maybe time now to park the bus, to try and see them.
We can put them in front. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range.
And that's a throw for Juventus. Well, it's one change, and it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
And here's the shot. Dybala with the corner. There's still danger here after this. He's got his shot off now. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Pagliarella.
Miralem Pjanic. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail. They could pose some danger now.
Shot on!
Tried for his second goal of the game. Thwarted by the keeper this time.
Yeah, and that's a good stop. He stayed on his toes. Good reactions.
Gaston Ramirez. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Ramirez.
Going for goal! Out in front of goal.
They've got it away from the danger. Matuidi. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. Ramirez. And it's level pegging here at the end of 90 minutes. really away. Decent fist away by the keeper. In the middle is Mandzukic. And they put away the first goal of the game. Well, they're in a good position here. The equaliser here. To switch on the attacking power. And here's the shot.